very start of the breeding season, there is very fierce competition between the kittiwakes for the higher up nesting spots, as these are obviously a lot less vulnerable to the harsh sea conditions that we do still experience. October straight through to January. That is the best chance to see the full 6,000 grey seals that we have here. And it is also the best chance to see all the key newborn pups that we get in the islands as well. And within each and every grey seal pup breeding season, we would usually expect to have around 1,500 seal pups born. But over the last few years, there has been a dramatic increase in the counts. The last one that was carried out, it was actually closer to 3,000 pups born.
Joe, tell her and get a picture of you two. I'll get a picture of these. I got a picture of these, I got a good one.
That crest of feathers is just there.